What's up to all young boys? I'm making this video today. I know it's a little long, but I'm explaining how to get my outfits. As you can see, all my outfits have matching arm and joggers. All of them really have on joggers that's matching the armor. And it's gonna be a real simple video, okay, to make these outfits up. I used those red joggers and I just made that out for you. Yeah, I'm just showing all my outfits that got matching armor. I'm currently working on that one. Gonna take it back into direct mode. Real nice fit. Pink fit, yeah. My new outfit, tan outfit. I don't currently have the regular armor with the joggers, so I'm be demonstrating how to get that in this video today. Yeah, green outfit, real nice fit. This video is gonna be like 18 minutes long because I'm showing every step by step how to do this. This shit is real easy. How to get like modded outfits without having to pay people to do save wizard for you, and people scam so bad. So you can basically make all your outfits, well, all color joggers with matching armor. It's real easy and simple. As you see, my I'm taking off everything and I'm showing you what to use to make this outfit. Yeah, you can choose any top that you want. I'm gonna be applying the standard black armor, so you can choose any top. You can use any top, and any top that has a logo, it transfers to the outfit you're getting into a direct demo. So you can use this for a logo transfer. So I'm gonna apply black body armor. You can apply any armor you want. I just applied this one. So I'm gonna take those shoes off as well. So you can probably get some nice shoes, some Tron shoes or some gray shoes. Some modern looking shit, you know. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. All legends fall in the making. Sorry, truth. Dying young. Demon youth. 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 Riding to the checkpoint. I'm gonna start direct demo and show y'all guys how to really do this. I haven't seen nobody else post this on YouTube. I've been doing this for quite a while, so I decided to share it with all y'all. As you see, you can draw this checkpoint right here. Well, it's not a checkpoint, time trial. And apply your parachute, and you can apply those little cuffs on your wrist, the spiky cuffs, make your outfit look more modded. It'll glitch through any top that you're wearing direct, you know, but make your outfit look even more better. Just apply those. Duplicate birds. I'm not showing myself duplicating the birds or nothing. I'm just get right to it. So set my remote controller down. Put a time on my phone for 25 minutes, and I'll see you then. I'm gonna show you show y'all guys how to freeze a saved outfit. It's really, really simple. Alright, so you guys gonna have your GTA 5 online character into your shortlist, and you spam once. I mean, you don't spam, you just switch. Go back to it, go back to Actors, Beach Bums, Boardwalk. Just keep doing that for like 7 minutes straight, and you'll notice your black armor that you're wearing right now, it will freeze in like after 7 minutes. Just keep doing it. You can go fast as you want or slow as you want. It's still gonna freeze regardless. It freezes 100%. So if you go really fast, it'll be in around 6 or 7 minutes. Your armor freeze. I'll be showing you as 7 minutes comes to pass. So I've been doing this glitch quite a while, so that's why I'm like going fast, really fast. But as you see, y'all guys are gonna see my armor freeze. You see, I went so fast, I didn't even notice I froze the armor already, but yeah, I'll zoom in at any second now to show you that it's really frozen. As you see, I'm switching through the outfits, my black armor is frozen. That's step one into doing this outfit. Well, getting modded joggers and armor. As you guys see, I'm finna freeze the joggers right now. This is after 30 minutes of doing this glitch, your joggers are freeze. So everything has a time limit. Armor freezes at 7 minutes, gloves freezes at 18, joggers freezes at 30. As you can see, my joggers are currently frozen right now. As you can see. Now I'm gonna find a Christmas mask that saved. There's only two Christmas masks that works 100%. It's the gingerbread mask, a smiley gingerbread mask, which I'm gonna be getting, and the penguin mask. Those are the only two masks you use to freeze your outfits. It works 100%. I'm gonna show you right now. As y'all guys can see, I don't know if this mask works or not. You can try it, but I know it saves your outfit. But this is the mask you use. The smiley gingerbread mask with no dots on the cheeks. This and the penguin mask freezes 100%. Use those both masks, I recommend it. All right guys, you're gonna go to professionals, chef, you're gonna shortlist chef. This allows you to spam this outfit to freeze it like your online character. So you're gonna shortlist them and back out. Delete your online character and take your outfit that you found. Take this into director mode, and you're gonna come back into director mode with it. This will help you spam the outfit faster because you're gonna need both of these outfits. You're gonna need an outfit without the black armor and an outfit with the black armor. Now I'm back into director mode. I deleted the outfit and I'm gonna shortlist it again. And we're gonna have both these outfits on our shortlist. All right guys, we're gonna head to story characters and we're gonna use Brad. I didn't mean to shortlist Brad. I don't shortlist him because he's a story character and I don't wanna mess up the glitch at all. So I'm gonna delete him. Go back to him, not shortlist him, just stroll over him so he takes the black armor off because you're gonna need to do that to be a part of the glitch. And I'm gonna go to chef and shortlist it without the armor. So you're gonna remove every outfit but your outfit without the armor. So you're gonna keep the outfit without the armor and you're gonna shortlist the outfit with the armor again. It's a part of the glitch, trust me, it's gonna help. All right, we're gonna go recently, shortlist again. As you see, I've been using the same method we've been using at the beginning of this glitch. Just spamming through the outfits through Boardwalker. It takes 7 minutes if you go really fast. If you can go, you can go slow as well. It just takes longer to freeze. It don't matter what speed you go, it's gonna freeze regardless. If you go super fast like I am, it's gonna freeze in 7 minutes. Trust me, you can time it. I use my timer on my phone every time I do direct the most, so I know when things is gonna freeze. So I'm gonna do this for 7 minutes and it's gonna freeze. I'll be back when it freezes. As y'all boys and girls can see, my Christmas ass is frozen and I'm gonna keep spamming, and my armor, cover for armor, is gonna disappear as well. If you see that, don't freak out. You're doing the glitch, right? That's supposed to happen. As you see, I'm gonna zoom in and it's gonna be missing. That's good. I'm gonna show y'all how to make your colorful armor come back as well, so you can freeze it with joggers. All right, this is why you kept this outfit right here. You're gonna go showdown, spam once, go to outfit, bullwalker, and showdown once, and you can go over again. You do this until your armor comes back. It's gonna come back, trust me. And now you can see your armor is back now. All right, since we got our armor back, we're gonna spam the outfit that has no armor now. We're gonna do this really fast for 7 minutes. And the jogger should freeze. Your Christmas mask is gonna be frozen, but your armor is gonna change, so you can choose whatever color armor you want with your joggers. As y'all guys can see, I've been doing this for another 7 minutes, and boom, my joggers are frozen right now. And my armor is changing, so I can choose tan armor, whatever color armor I want. So boom, now you can get matching armor. Get your outfits. Nice, cool, modded outfits. This is the way how to do it. This video seems long, but it's not long at all. Trust me, guys. Alright guys, this outfit I eventually went with. Nice little sweater up on it, you know. I'm finna bring this outfit online using the workaround. I will show that as well, how I use the workaround. It's easy. A lot of people upload it, like Game Time Live. She's legit. She's uploaded the workaround as well. If y'all don't understand how to do the workaround for me, she can show you in better depth. So you're gonna sit around in story mode for like 30 seconds or 40 seconds, 30 plus. So you make sure the game don't load, because if you get online instantly, you'll get an infinite screen. You'll just be stuck in the style in the clouds, and eventually you'll lose your outfit because you have to close out just to get online. So you just stay in here, spend time, do whatever you want, so you can burn time. So you can bring this outfit online. Now you're going to get online right now. All right guys, you're gonna use the double tap to our playlist job so you can get the alert. I'm gonna be showing you a job that you need, but it's a playlist job, y'all know what it is. After your screen freezes, you're going, and it goes black, you're going to go to your playlist job. Count 1, 2. After that screen goes black, and you should get this alert. And it's going to take you back to story mode. After you go to story mode, you're going to close out, and you're going to go back into GTA, and you're going to load GTA 5 online. And that's how you're going to get your outfit, which will I be showing. Alright, as y'all can see, I'm fast forwarding through it. So you see I'm loading GTA 5 online right now. So you should spawn in wearing the outfit that you got from director mode. As y'all can see, I got the outfit. Kind of long tutorial, but it's really not long because I'm explaining step by step in the video. I got tan armor and tag joggers. We went from the ugly black armor that was on those joggers into this nice outfit right here. You can take this outfit back into director mode in your tan armor and tan joggers to freeze. If you want different shoes, just take the shoes off your outfit. Just equip the feet and you can, and the shoes will change. So you can probably look for some Tron shoes, boots, whatever you want. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope it was really helpful to you. Just tell, some people ask me how I get up my mod outfits. Well, I made a video and show y'all how to get the mod outfits that I have. Okay, and there y'all have a tutorial on how to get matching armor and joggers, not clickbait, all 100% real. So I hope y'all boys and girls have a good day. Peace.